We want to evaluate the given expression when a equals negative 21, b equals 3, c equals 10, and d equals 42. To do this, we'll perform substitution for a, b, c, and d in the expression, and then evaluate the expression using the order of operations. So beginning with the expression, the quantity a plus b divided by cd, which means c times d, we'll perform the substitution. When performing the substitution, we'll put the values in parentheses. In the numerator, we have a plus b, which should be negative 21 plus 3. In the denominator, we have c times d, which should be 10 times 42. We have an expression in fraction form. We simplify the numerator and denominator separately, then we simplify the fraction. So looking at the numerator, we have negative 21 plus 3, which equals negative 18. In the denominator, we have 10 times 42, which equals 420. Because the numerator is negative and the denominator is positive, or because a negative divided by a positive is negative, we can write this as negative 18 420ths. Now we need to simplify the fraction by simplifying out all the common factors between 18 and 420. And because both numbers are even, we know they at least have a common factor of 2. To show this, let's write 18 as 2 times 9 and 420 as 2 times 210. Because 2 divided by 2 simplifies to 1, the fraction simplifies to negative 9 210ths. But in this form, 9 and 210 still share a common factor of 3. To show the common factor of 3, let's write this as negative 3 times 3 over 3 times 70. And again, in this form, because 3 divided by 3 simplifies to 1, the fraction simplifies to negative 3 70ths. And finally, in this form, the only common factor between 3 and 70 is 1, and therefore we know this is now in simplest form. Another way to show the simplification would be to divide the numerator and denominator by the greatest common factor. So if we recognize the greatest common factor of 18 and 420 is 6, we could have simplified negative 18 420ths by dividing the numerator and denominator by 6. And we get the same result of negative 3 70ths. So this method would be faster if we recognize the greatest common factor, but if we don't, this method of simplifying is a nice way to actually see the common factors. Before we go, let's check our work on the graphing calculator. To do this, we'll enter this expression here, but we need to include a set of parentheses around the numerator and denominator. So we'll begin with an open parenthesis to begin the numerator. We do have some unnecessary parentheses here, but we'll go ahead and enter the expression in this form anyway. So we have in the numerator, negative 21 plus 3, close parenthesis to end the numerator, divided by, open parenthesis to begin the denominator, and then we have 10 times 42, and a close parenthesis to end the denominator. Pressing enter, notice how we get a rounded decimal value. We want an exact value as a fraction, though. To convert the decimal to a fraction, we press math, enter, enter. And notice how our answer is correct, negative 3 70ths. I hope you found this helpful.